Look at that.
Beautiful.
Head scissors takedown, Alexa Bliss.
Being a former gymnast allows her to easily pull off moves like that.
I think Bayley's actually impressed.
Jason, I talked to Alexa a little bit earlier today. She said she's been studying a lot of Lucha Libre.
Yeah.
Look at that. You see that?
High five.
They high-fived each other.
I love that. That's what this is about.
Bayley trying to regain control.
You know, another diva that has also studied Lucha Libre is Lita. And look how that panned out for her.
Oh, yeah.
Good point.
Oh. Shoulders are down there. Bliss.
No, Alexa Bliss has actually had that crazy different hair since middle school.
There goes little Alexa, baby.
Bliss with a drop kick. She said she's never been afraid. Oh! Different. Look at that. Trying to go for the double knees, but look out. Bayley with the Bayley to belly.
Here we go.
That's an important win for Bayley.
Charlotte, ever since NXT TakeOver, I have not been able to sleep. Like, literally, I let myself down. I let everyone here in the NXT universe, I let them all down. My mom was at NXT TakeOver, and she watched me lose. I am asking you to give me another chance to beat you for the championship. I want a rematch.
You didn't let me down. You finally earned my respect. But the second verse will be the same as the first. I'd be honored to face you again. See you next week, kid.
Wow.